bago tayo mag-close, babasahin ko lamang itong salita ng Panginoon sa Hebrew chapter 3, verses 7 to 11. So as the Holy Spirit says, today, if you hear His voice, do not harden your hearts as you did in the rebellion during the time of testing in the desert, where your fathers tested and tried me, and for 40 years saw what I did. That is why I was angry with that generation. And I said, their hearts are always going astray, and they have not known my ways. So I declare on oath, in my anger, they shall never enter my rest. So yung ating message for today na i-deliver ng ating kapatid na si Sister Wilma is all about
Pastora Wilma.
Pastora Wilma, it is all about your choice, di ba? Whether you choose the narrow way or the wide way. So kung ang pipiliin natin ay narrow way, you have to expect suffering.
Yeah.
But in the end, you will be with God. Kung ang hahanapin natin ay ang wide way, sabi nga, wide path, so makikita natin yung kasiyahan ng mundong ito. Sabi niya, sin is like credit card.
Enjoy now.
Enjoy now. And
pay later.
And pay later. Diba? So you can be joyful here on earth, but at the end of the day, you will suffer pag dumating si Jesus Christ. Walang sapilitan ang pakikipagrelasyon sa Panginoon. It is always our choice. Diba? Choice natin. Tayo ang mamimili. Pipiliin ba natin yung Panginoon?
O yung sarili.
Kasi binigay niya yung kanyang buhay para sa atin. Ando na ang salvation. But you have to choose. Pipiliin mo ba siya? Pipiliin mo bang kuhanin yung salvation na ibinigay niya sa atin? And when you choose Him, you need to continue to believe in Him.
Amen.
It is a continuous process.
Amen.
Keep on believing. We need to work out our salvation. Let us all pray.
Thank you,
Father God in heaven, we are so thankful.